Okay, so we're up in a sleeping area up the front, and this is after we had the leak repairs, and you can see there's a lot of water pooled up here. We've got a leak. It's pretty significant along the front. And that's more than just condensation. We did not have the heat running at all in here. And then also over by this window up front, by this, there's a lot of water. You can see it on my hand. It's hard to see with it pulled up, but it's running along this moisture line.